press the spin button or touch the start button on the screen.